I spent an hour trying to find a grave in this cemetery, but couldn't find it. Instead, I found Arthur, a third-class passenger on the Titanic. Arthur's sister Maggie had bad premonitions days before the Titanic sank. She didn't know Arthur was on the Titanic until she received mail from him the day the ship perished.